This brown seed, right there too, that goes too. In your grandfather's time, Dr. Someone, Doris, and tobacco, would you tell me about the back pop cotton?
You had many dollars than had a pick.
Okay, what kind of seed?
Second World War. That's when most of this stuff started growing up. These people, after going to the war, they weren't coming back to these farms. They all went in the coal mines and they went down to Charleston to the, you know, that's what my family did.
Uh-huh.
They went to the factory splash plant and stuff.
Uh-huh. I am Beverly Bott interviewing Sergeant Robbie L. Turner, who was an officer at the Pentagon when the bombings occurred.
And I remember sitting on this porch many a time, playing the bluegrass music.
We stand today on ground hallowed by the unspeakable.
Was this white walnut or black walnut?
This was black walnut.
Was there much white walnut?
Not a lot. There was some.
Yeah. Because more you press, more you play with some guys.
I gotta keep a thing with because he shoot a tree. I see fight. I should pick a tree fight. I will.
That's it.
Yeah, I go this.